is really a privilege to like get into a competition of this kind. You know, this is one of its kind in Boya. Never have I heard of this, but I'm happy to be part of the competition. Hoping well that since it's a competition, the most be the loser and of course the winner. So I just hope what has to be done to have a just cause, let justice prevail. Chiambah one was born on a certain day, and of course that day should be the day that you expect to do something that is very professional. Of course, coming as a competitor, and of course, aspiring artists to become the first.
Hello, contestant number four. Who is the person behind contestant number four?
It is no one else but Andrew Nangoh.
Sorry?
It is no one else but Andrew Nangoh.
Andrew Nangoh.
Yeah.
Coming from?
Bukova.
Okay, that's nice. What will you be doing for us today?
Okay, I'll be ministering a song titled Confidence.
Confidence?
Yeah.
What's confidence all about?
Confidence is the assurance you have within concerning anything you do.
Do your thing.
Yeah. Confidence in you, oh Lord. Yeah. When trouble comes, makes you triumph. Even in the boat, he calms down the storms. Yeah. In the dark, he's the invisible eyes. Hope you know his arms are wide open, waiting for you. Those that know their God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain. And so when it's time to draw closer, to cross over. Those that know their God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain. And so when it's time to draw closer, to cross over. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Father. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Son. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Father. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Son. I know my God is Lion of the tribe of Judah. Yeah. I know my God can shut the mouths of lions. I know my God never sleeps nor slumber. Still I know my God, he's my refuge, fortress and my rock. Those that know their God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain. And so when it's time to draw closer, to cross over. Everybody, those that know their God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain. And so when it's time to draw closer, to draw closer. Hey, hey, hey. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Father. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Son. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Father. One step closer, one step closer, one step closer to the Son. In my Father's kingdom, there are so many mansions. If it weren't so, I could not have told you. I mean what I say, say what I mean. This is the assurance we have when we call in prayers. Listen to me now, let's give him all the praise. Those that know your God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain and sorrow. When it's time to draw closer, to cross over. Yeah. Those that know your God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain and sorrow. When it's time to draw closer, to cross over. Hey, hey, hey. Doesn't know your God shall be strong in time of trouble, not to move away in pain and sorrow. When it's time to draw closer, to cross over. Hey, hey, hey. Draw closer, yeah. Draw closer, everybody. Draw closer, draw closer, draw closer, yeah.
Contestant number four, Andrew Nangoh. Wow. You know what? You know why I said wow? You impressed me. But guess what? You impressed me towards the end of your song. When you started, I was trying to get you. I was trying to connect with you. But I wasn't able to. Until at the very end, when the song was almost over, that's when I got Andrew coming out. That's the problem. So what I'll tell you is this. You still got, even though your end was good, but you still got something to do. When singing, your mouth, you sing from here, not from here. If you work from here, I bet you you're going to be real good. So you have to work on singing using your diaphragm, not using your chords up here. Use your diaphragm and I bet you you'll go places.
Mm-hmm. Contestant number four. I must say this is the first time since the beginning of this audition session. I feel like we are in a competition as such. A competition that you will become a winner of a 10 million record deal. Yeah. But I don't think that you actually prepared well for this. Like my colleague said, we start enjoying you much more but towards the end. At the beginning, you were like still struggling to discover yourself. Yeah. And I think you should work a little bit more on your confidence. You should believe in what you are doing. At the beginning, I saw a lot of fright in you. And I believe if you could work on that, be much more confident. Practice, understand yourself, believe you can do it well. You could perform that song better. Yeah. So when you go back home, try to dedicate much more time on practicing. Practice on that song. At the beginning, your voice was almost missing.
Inexistent.
Yeah. But I think you have a good voice.
Man. My colleagues, they have given you everything. All I have to tell you is that when I look at you, man, with what you gave me, there is that stuff, there is that fire inside, and something is keeping it. You need to let it out, you know, you need to let it out. You have an advantage that the song is a melodious song. Everybody loves melody. The song is a melodious song. You know, in the beginning, the beat was fighting you, was beating you. But it's towards the end that you try to conquer the beat, you know. So like my fellow colleague said, constant practice, my brother. You got it in you, you know, you have what it takes. You just need to let it out. Thank you.
Lastly, sorry, before you go, one last advice, please. As a musician, you need to have looks, you understand? You have a nice song, but when I look at you, I don't see, your image doesn't reflect the song you just performed. Tie your music to your physical appearance. You have to look like an artist, you understand? Work a little bit much more on your looks. I'm hoping that if you stay within the competition next time, you're going to work seriously on that. So have a nice time.
Thanks for coming.
Today's performance was really great. Being the first time, I really think it was encouraging. Hope so for more.